Controlled by Gilmore to Landry Shamet, who takes it all the way.
Landry Shamet for three. Straight away, back-to-back threes.
Richard driving it up the middle of the floor. Gives it up to Shamet. Reverse.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Highlight film. Oh, Shamet. He just disposed of Corey Davis, who was defending him out on the perimeter.
Throws it out the left corner. Shamet for three. Good, and the Slackers take the lead.